年歷史的 Kennedy Benz 車身維修中心，是加拿大 Benz 總公司指定的 Benz 車身維修中心。我們亦都是各大保險公司的特約車身維修中心，所有用的維修儀器和零件都是德國 Benz 總廠指定和供應，再加上原廠技師的精湛技術，一定可以令到你的 Benz 破鏡重圓。
咁精彩嘅片咧，係咪大家好想睇下？究竟呢一間係咩學校呢？其實咧，今日咧上到嚟嘉賓會同大家講下夏令營嘅，咁會有一個咧國際嘅語言課程嘅喎。頭先睇到嘅片就係一個國際嘅教育嘅課程啦。咁啊，好高興請到 Elvis 上嚟嘅，係來自 International House Toronto 嘅嘉賓嘅。Good morning, Elvis.
Good morning.
Welcome to Wow TV.
Thank you.
And today, could you briefly introduce the International House Toronto? What is it?
Yeah, we're International House is a language school, mm-hmm. and there is 148 schools around the world in about 52 countries. And in Toronto, we've been around since 1996 now. Mm-hmm. And what we mainly do is languages. We basically teach languages to students as young as 9 and as old as 99.
Mm, 99, wow.
I mean, I mainly deal with junior programs, young students, 9, 10, all the way up to 17 years old.
咁啊，頭先啊 ，Elvis 咧就講到啦，其實呢間學校咧有好耐歷史㗎啦，係啊，超過十年㗎啦，起碼由1996年開始啦。咁啊，主要嚟講咧係一間語言嘅學校嚟嘅。咁啊，由9歲咧到99歲嘅朋友咧都可以咧去參加㗎喎。尤其是一啲小朋友咧，有好多小朋友嘅 program 啦，由9歲啦至到17歲左右啦，都有好多唔同嘅 program 嘅。正正咧，佢今日上嚟同大家介紹咧，就係一個summer 嘅一個 main event 一個主要嘅項目嚟嘅嚇，究竟係乜嘢咧？就問下 Elvis 先啦。Hi Elvis, summer is coming. So what is the main event in your school?
What we do in the summer is we invite international students, as I was telling you, as young as 9 years old and as old as 17. Mm-hmm. And we have one of the best language camps in Canada. Mm-hmm. Basically, what that is as I said, international students from all over the world. And I can mention you a few of them.Mexico, Brazil, France, Italy, Switzerland, Germany, mm-hmm. Russia, Hungary, wow. Japan,
China,
some, yes, South Korea. Mm-hmm. So we bring them all together and we work with two of the best universities in Toronto, the University of Toronto mm-hmm. and York University. Mm-hmm. And we prepare these programs for them, these language camps whereby they study mm-hmm. language, we do excursions, we do activities. Mm-hmm.
So、哇，好精彩啊！頭先 Elvis 講到咧，其實呢個 camp 咧就講緊咧，就係一個就係 main event 就係語言嘅一個嘅夏令營啦，我哋稱之為咁就係由9歲咧到呢個嘅17歲咧都可以參加嘅。咁啊，當中咧無論 upper tier 國家嘅人咧都可以嚟參加嘅，包括咧我哋中國啦、韓國啦、西班牙啦、墨西哥啦、德國啦等等啦，好多嘅國家咧嘅人都可以嚟參加，因為佢係對外嘅海外性嘅。咁亦都咧有喺兩個 campus 裏邊咧就進行嘅，包括咧呢個約克大學啦，同埋咧U of T 多倫多大學嘅 St. Michael's Campus 嗰度咧都有呢個活動嘅。當中活動咧包括好多嘢㗎，包括咧可以出遊啦，係一個嘅，包括係睇下參觀下嘅 CN Tower 啊，各地多倫多嘅明星啊，包括一啲嘅 交通工具啊，甚至乎咧去到一啲嘅傳統性啲 Black Creek 嘅一啲嘅camp 嗰度都可以去睇到嘅，甚至乎去Niagara咧都有呢個嘅活動嘅。當中當然啦係學英文啦，咁究竟佢為期幾耐咧？問下 Elvis 先。So Elvis, so many events in this course. So how long and what is the period of this course? In 5 weeks or 2 months?
It's a 7-week program.
7 weeks. Okay.
Okay. And depending on the age of the students, as I was telling you, we work with two universities. Mm-hmm. We work with York University for the younger students, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 years old. Mm-hmm. And then we work with St. Michael's mm-hmm. for the teenagers. Mm-hmm. For the younger students, we start early July and we finish August 21st. Mm-hmm. For the older students, we start the last week of June, June 25th, and mm-hmm. we finish on August 14th.
Mm-hmm. So for the older one is last week of June,
yes.
And for the youngest one is
it's a for both of them is for 7 weeks.
For 7 weeks,
yes.
Okay. So 咁啊，嗰個咧成個過程咧就7個星期咁長噶嚇。咁啊，7個星期裏邊咧，包括咧其實分咗兩個唔同嘅組別嘅，分別係young 啲嘅年青啲嘅組咧就係9至14啦，同埋咧青少年組咧15至17歲嘅嚇。咁喺呢兩個組別裏邊咧都係為期7個星期嘅活動啦。咁當中咧就會喺6月底同埋7月頭咧就會進行噶啦。咁啊，大家可以去到個 website 睇到啲資料嘅，咁其實講緊成個課程嚟講咧，咁啊 target 大家都知道啦，係 for 一啲嘅青少年啦嚇，咁喺裏邊咧亦都有唔同嘅 program， 究竟啊住嘅地方又會喺邊度咧嚇 ？So for the accommodation, is this keep in the York or U of T?
Yeah, so this our summer programs are residential programs. Mm-hmm. So students will basically stay at the residences mm-hmm. with all the other students from all over the world. Mm-hmm. If they're younger students, if they're from 9 to 14, they stay at York University mm-hmm. at the Glendon campus. Mm-hmm. If they're teenagers, 15, 16 and 17 years old, they stay at the St. Michael's campus of York mm-hmm. of University of Toronto.
Okay. So 咁啊，大家唔使擔心啦嚇。咁啊，又係大家海外嘅人士咧嚟到嘅時候啦嚇，咁就當中可以住喺York 嘅一啲嘅住宿裏邊啦，係學生嘅住宿啦。咁另外咧，亦都喺Glendon 嗰邊嘅。咁喺 U of T 當中咧，喺多倫多大學就係 St. Michael's Campus 嘅。咁其實如果呢度有親戚，又可唔可以 join 呢個 program 咧 ？So if the overseas students have relative here, so could they join the program?
Absolutely. We have an option that is called the day program. Mm-hmm. What that means is the students who have relatives, an aunt, an uncle, mm-hmm. they can still join the same program. Mm-hmm. I can benefit most of it. They can come early in the morning with us, and they can mm-hmm. leave at dinner time and go back to their houses.
Okay, so 好方便啊 ，is so convenient for the
yeah absolutely.
咁啊，好方便嘅之餘咧，因為咧你大家可以住翻喺你屋企人嘅一啲屋裏邊啦，咁啊使可以 join 咧每一日嘅課程嘅，你哋自己咧就去到學校咁啊參與課程，然之後咧食埋晚飯就可以翻屋企啦。每一日咧都可以咁樣做，就可以咧就唔使住喺一啲嘅住宿宿舍裏邊嘅。咁啊想問下啦，究竟咧呢個嘅課程究竟幾多錢咧？同埋咧嗰個裏邊包啲咩咧 ？So the price I think is reasonable and what include the price?
Absolutely. The prices are reasonable. There's a different price for 1 week. There's a different price for 4 weeks. Everything mm-hmm. is on the website that's showing on the TV right mm-hmm. now. Mm-hmm. It's an all-inclusive program, which mm-hmm. means anything from the moment they land from mm-hmm. the airport pickup to the moment they leave Canada is included.
Okay.
Meals, accommodation, school, that is very important, mm-hmm. activities, tickets to activities, transportation to activities. Mm. Basically, the only thing students need is just pocket money.
Okay, 哇，咁其實咧就好抵㗎，一個價錢裏邊咧就包曬所有啦，包括包三餐啦，包機場接送啦，包你住宿啦，包你出去玩啦，出去參觀啊、遊覽啊各個嘅名勝啦，咁等等啦，都係全部咧都可以咧去到喺個價錢裏邊咧係包曬㗎啦，無論咧有你裝一個禮拜又好，或者係4個禮拜都好，咁價錢咧都喺個網址嗰度咧就可以睇到㗎啦嚇。咁另外咧係咪而家可以咧？最後問一問，係咪而家就即刻可以 registration 啦？So we can start registration right now.
They can start anytime they want. They can just contact us through the website or that phone number, and we'll take care of them.
所以咧，而家呢個新碼咧，唔好等啦，就即刻 registration 咧，就可以上到個 website 度做登記啦。咁就可以咧，介紹你啲朋友啊，海外嘅朋友咧，就可以學下英文之餘，亦都可以學多啲加拿大嘅名勝啊。So today we are so thank you you come to our TV for this interview and to introduce this very good event for all the youngest.
Thank you, RTV. Appreciate it.
Thank you.